So the third question that you have to answer is how many groups you have in your data. That's quite straightforward, so I'm not going to explain that. The fourth question is a bit harder to explain. So when you have normally distributed data, so the third data type, you have checked it and it is normally distributed, you also have to check this. Do your groups have the same spread? I will show you why. So basically, what a parametric test will check is, are the means, the centers of the two groups, the peaks or the peaks of the two groups, the same or not. So this is what he will check. You have your two groups, the blue and the orange one, and the parametric test will check if the peaks of these two distributions are the same, in this case they are, or if the peaks are different. Now you see that they're not the same here. What he will not check is the spreads of your two groups. So if you're in this case, then the parametric test will happily tell you, ah, the two groups are the same. Yeah, I cannot see a difference here, because the peaks are the same. But you can immediately see that the two groups are not the same, because the spreads are very different. This is a high and sharp curve, and this is a flat curve. So the two groups are not the same, but the parametric test will miss that. So this is why you have to check this yourself. How do you check this? Well, you have statistical tests for doing that, and I'm not going to explain them. You just need to know that they exist and that you can use them. And which test you use here depends on how many groups you have. That's why this question is so important. If you have two groups, you need the F test. If you have more than two groups, you need the Bartlett's test. Now, what if the test, the F test, tells you that the spreads are not equal? Well, from statistical viewpoint, you should basically conclude that the two groups are different because you're here. Or, well, you don't know if the means are the same, but at least you already know that the groups are different. They have different spreads. So from statistical viewpoint, you should conclude the two groups are different. But I know that most of you will still want to check the peaks. Are they the same or not? So if you still want to check the peaks, you can transform your data. And you use exactly the same transformations as those that you use for normality. But again, you can only do that for quantitative data, not for discrete numbers or ranked categories. If it doesn't help, the log transformation or any transformation, if the spreads stay different, you can do a parametric test. The data is normally distributed. It stays normally distributed, but with a Welsh correction. So this Welsh correction will make the parametric test a bit more stringent, but it will compensate for the fact that the spreads are different.